Portugal's government has declared an energy crisis and introduced fuel rationing at petrol stations. A planned strike by lorry drivers means members of the public will be able to buy no more than 15 litres of petrol or diesel. Union leaders are to decide on Saturday whether to go ahead with the industrial action.